Okay, they're labeled.
What? Huh?
They're labeled.
So they go white, black. So this is a little black one. Right? And then so right? And then if you keep going, do re mi fa re. And then over here, so la di. Right. And you usually put your finger underneath and your thumb on the top. Because you want the hammer to be able to bounce freely in your hand.
Yeah, that's right. So it's like...
Right, come over. So it's weird because you have to go up to go down.
Oh, okay.
So you would go down to but then fa, you go up. There you go, zigzag up go down your scale.
You play it now, right?
Yep.
Kick.
How long did it take you to learn?